This is a house where no one should live.
Rated R in theaters this October.